your grandfather's ashes. I mean, that was brilliant. Ich komme einfach aus der Braia.
Well, as long as justice was served.
Amen.
Amen, amen.
I want to thank you guys. You helped me out of a corner. And I think I found another buggy. Official car dealership this time.
Is this great, Bob?
I'll tell you two about it tomorrow night so you can make sure I'm not getting scammed again.
Well, meneer portretter, I would love to help, but I won't be here tomorrow night. The builders are doing their final touch-ups, so I'm moving back home.
Why rush home so early? Stay a while longer while they sort out the bits and pieces.
Meneer portretter, what's happened?
We just like you, man.
Oh, I was wondering if you could recommend a good electrician. I want to install my light fittings.
Sure. Mm. I know a guy who can help. He might even be able to give you the family discount.
Seriously? You'd do that?
Of course I will. Free of charge.
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm a proud man just like you, so handouts, no, no. I'd rather pay for it. Fair and square.
All right. Fair and square. Mm.
But the only thing is, I don't have cash, so I was wondering if you could accept an exchange.
Hey, are you trying to scare my dad now too?
No, babes. Okay, I think this would be a good trade. So, I got this old piano on e-ads. It's in great condition, but the only problem is I'm not allowed to touch it, so it's basically no use to me.
No, you didn't.
Thank you.
You're a good man, Sonella. Good man.